And I got to tell you, I was at the Little Nashville Opera for years, like 20-something years. And I'm really sad that place is not there anymore. But I'm glad this place is here. So it's good to be here, not too far from there. Hey, I got to tell y'all, you may not know this. I've been telling this for years that I was on the road with my friend Conway Twitty for like 7 years. Got to open up his shows. Got a new album out. Tribute to my friend Conway Twitty. Now, on this album is a song that Conway gave me that I turned down like a dummy. He literally walked up to me on my 29th birthday and said, "I got you a song." He said, "You take it home and listen to it, and if you like it, it's yours." I did. Brought it back the next day, and I said, "I really don't care for that." Conway, he goes, "Well, that's all right. I'm going to do it." And he did. It was called "Happy Birthday, Darling." Yeah, I'm still kicking myself. But anyway, here's a picture of me and Conway on the album in Louisville at the Louisville Gardens in 1982. Years and years, and I had the best time. But I gotta tell you, I finally recorded that song that Conway gave me that I turned in. Do you have this album? You do now. No, I was just kidding. No. Hey, by the way, I gotta tell y'all, for the next two songs, the spirit of my friend Conway is in the house.
Them ones that really say I love you.